Welcome home, good hunter. I must have drifted off. What is it you desire? Very well. Farewell.
Beasts all over the shop. You'll be one of them, sooner or later.
Thank you. Hmm? Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad. The screams of women folk, the stench of blood, the snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me. Farewell, good hunter. May you find.
You needn't concern yourself with me. I'm afraid I'm of little help now. But before I take this, I make no use of it, but perhaps you. What afflicted me was incurable, but this town gave me hope. Their strange blood bought me time. I was most fortunate, unharmed by the plague of beasts. I can even die human.
Now, I've much better ways to pass the time. Unless you found me a nice safe place. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with.
Hello, Mr. Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Oh, okay. I can wait. But isn't there something I can do? Maybe Mum and Dad are stuck out there, waiting for me to come and find them. What do you think, Mr. Hunter? Yes, okay. Thank you, Mr. Hunter. I love you almost as much as Mum and Dad. And Granddad.
Oh, well, hello. Splendid. Let me ask you a small kindness. You're soon off to hunt, I presume? Then, if you find any survivors, tell them to seek Yusefka's clinic. Upon my Hippocratic oath, if they are yet human, I will look after them. Perhaps even cure them. This sickness, these beasts, they are not to be feared. This time the night is long. I may be trapped here, but I should do something to help. I'll even offer a reward for your cooperation. Tempted? Well, off you go then.
So that old girl, you told her about this place, right? Well, she don't offer me much in the way of conversation, but still, I'd rather see her alive anyhow. If you find any sane survivors, well, send them along to Erden Chapel, will ya?
Oh no, I haven't forgotten. Do you think I owe you something? Well, that's a fine lark, I'd say. This old mess that Yharnam's in, it's all your fault. You put it to the outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me. I know your type.